BiggBunnyTV show, and I have with me a pretty and handsome guy and a lady. She's so beautiful. Look at her smile. Oh my goodness. Please, I need you to introduce yourself. What's your name?
Chelsea.
She's Chelsea. Wow, beautiful name. What's your name, please?
My name is Ifeanyi.
All right, you guys look so beautiful. What's your plan for tonight? Today's Valentine's Day, and I know that's why you're here. Are you guys couple?
Yes, we're actually engaged.
Yeah. Wow, they are engaged. Is that awesome? That's so beautiful. Trust me, you guys look so much alike. You guys are meant for each other. Now, today is Valentine, and I want you to tell me what you feel about Valentine in 10 seconds. Who's going to do that, please? Okay, she'll go.
Valentine's Day is, like the popular saying, the day to celebrate love or love with your partner, and hopefully it lasts as long as you want it to, but it's just a day for everyone.
I'm sorry, your time is up. 10 seconds, remember. Please, what would you like to say something like in 10 seconds, sir?
Sure.
All right.
I think it's just about love and celebrating, not just with your partner, but with everyone you love.
Yeah. That's pretty fast, and it's bring out the message you can never... Yeah, she's better than that. That's beautiful. It's so much fun interviewing you guys, and you guys are the best couple ever. Trust me.
Thank you. That's
thank
awesome.
You so much.
All right, you're so much welcome. Thank you for interviewing. That's all. Bye.